Alexa? It's hiding?
Ew!
Oh, it's up in the corner.
Oh,
sensations here. It's either going to be soft or it's going to be...
Yeah, what can I tell you about this? So, in and to the right.
Yep. Towards you.
Yeah.
Oh. Did you touch it?
No, I heard movement.
Oh, no, that was me. Here, go for it. Okay, ready? Okay, down.
In and to the right.
Where's the poop? I don't want to touch that.
It's right in the middle, so you're far away from the middle. Poop.
And then down to the left. Down, down, down.
And back.
Back up, back up.
Towards the end of the box.
No, down.
Down, but towards the end of the box.
All right, so...
So what do you think that is?
I didn't touch it enough. I'm really afraid.
Okay, here we go.
I could touch it if I could see it, but I can't see it.
It's way over in the corner. You're
almost
there.
Almost there. Keep
going. Almost there. Almost there.
It's spiky, I don't know.
It's spiky, good job. What's a spiky animal?
A porcupine.
Close.
Hedgehog.
Hedgehog.
Yeah,
Boston.
Yep.
Hold
up. There we go.
He's cute.
Look at this guy. Now, this is so cool.
He's so cute.
Isn't he awesome?
Isn't he precious?
Yep, you can feel it. Rachael touched this one. He's so cool.
He's very sweet.
Well, this guy lives on a farm, and he teaches kids about hedgehogs. And look how cool this guy is.
He's adorable.
It's very cute.
Yeah, you know, there's 5,000 these spines on his back. Is that unbelievable?
He looks like a little sea urchin, doesn't he?
Yeah, they're like a little sea urchin. But, you know, unlike a porcupine, it won't, the quills don't come out.
It won't stab you.
And it won't stab you. These quills don't come out and feel it. And as long as you pet them the right way.
God bless you. He had a little hedgehog sneeze.
No, that's nice.
If you get another one, you got earmuffs.
Exactly. But, yeah, look how cute is that. He is an awesome little guy.
Precious.
So beautiful hedgehog.
He's really cute.